accompanied by Max Carter from Denmark, weighing in at 340 pounds, the monster, Lassiter.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
Texas, weighing in at 232 pounds, Ace Adams!
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
Superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Counters! Getting him into the corner. He retaliates.
Right belly. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Hoisted up. Samoan driver.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. And he gets two at a time.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
Impact.
That shoulder targeted there.
Sound the alarm.
Air raid crash. Making that shoulder vulnerable.
And he goes for the pin.
And a kick out.
Not even close to down and out at this point.
Uh-oh.
A weakening arm breaker. He's got him scouted.
We're about to see
a spinning sidewalk slam.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
He's positioning himself, closing in.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Saw that one come.
Good night.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Shoulders down.
Two.
What a kick out. I don't believe it. Unreal. Unreal the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
He's locked up here. The throw. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Answering back. Oh, what an uppercut.
Oh, I haven't seen this in a long time. The old
airway crash. And the cover. Shoulders up before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, strong impact.
He's returning fire. And responds with a counter of their own. Oh, choke slam. Tossed him across the ring.
Surrender is imminent.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug. Sends him into the corner. That puts him in total control.
The cover. Oh, my God. Did you see that? Kick out at one.
What? What just?
I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Oh, what a drop kick. Spear!
Measuring it up one more time.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Will that be the deciding factor?
Makes the cover.
Two.
He's still in this fight.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still an outlet in these men?
This built, I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
No man does that better.
How in the world?
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that.
High risk. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Sequence of reversals there. And out of the ring he goes. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. God, what a match.
Three.
Aggressive work on that shoulder. He steps foot in the ring again. Count is maybe imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Eight.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Spine buster.
Two.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him.
Three.
Watching for an opening.
Brutality with that move tonight.
Five. Six.
Oh, man.
Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight.
And back in the ring we go. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, what a chop.
He switches it back around.
Two.
He has him in his grasp.
Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Six.
Choke slam.
Land it.
soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Eight! And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Counter. And now there's an opening.
Two.
He had it scouted.
The big gun fired yet again.
He'll head to the ring.
Seven.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
And this match will head back to the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Look out!
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Here comes the chop slam. The table explodes.
Oh my God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
Can this ref even count to three?
Counters that. Flip it over. Oh, red in there. Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of there.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
He takes control.
What's he planning to do here?
Submission lock. Hey, tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. Yes, able to survive and pull through. Now let's take another look at these guys in action.